All right, I gotta turn the lights on real quick because it's dark. We just got a package from your boys. Who do you think? I don't know. Let's open it up real quick. All right, I'm gonna show El Espresso. All right, we got more multivitamins. They sent me a new shaker bottle. Remember, last video, if you watched, comment down below, let me know. How did I break my shaker bottle from Pinnacle? And then, the best protein powder there is. Let's go. This is like perfect for like shakes, since like my last meal of the day is 50 grams of protein powder with some oats and stuff like that. If I don't feel like mixing and making protein oats, then I'll take a nice protein shake, and then I'll like blend some oats up and stuff, and I'll use this stuff. This is perfect. So thank you, Pinnacle Supplements, appreciate it. Love you guys. Remember, go down below and use my code Dylan for 15 or 20%, I don't know, like a discount something. You support me, you get yourself some good products, and you save some money. So yeah, anyway, let's get back to the main part of this video. So today is gonna be a little bit of a different video. Actually, I say that every single day, every single vlog, I say that shit. Like, Dylan, what do you mean? Ready to play some Hearthstone real quick? This video is going weird already. So today's video is going to be basically just a vlog in the day. Day in the life, full day of eating, just the whole mwah, the whole picture, everything. So yeah, I'm gonna make up. You guys saw last video was kind of like me highlighting what my new diet was. No diet changes have been made. I gotta send my check-ins to my coach. After I'm done this part of the video, I'm gonna finish this up and then go run upstairs and send some check-ins so we can get the updated plan, if there needs to be one or not. But yeah, so yeah, I'm gonna eat and then I'll see you guys with the meal. I'll show you what I'm eating. Probably already seen it last video, but we'll just show it again, because why not? You guys love to see me eat food. Ooh, okay, so here's the food. Flip the camera down so I can see what I'm showing you guys. So we got the eggs. Like usual, we got spinach this time, and it's much better with spinach, I'm gonna be honest with you. And then we have the bread, Dave's Killer Bread, with almond butter on both, about a tablespoon, maybe a little bit more. So, yeah, you guys already kind of know the macros and stuff like that. I'm not gonna track them today, but I wanted to ask you guys a question. So, you guys, most of you, I'm assuming, have seen my 10,000 calorie challenge. If you have not, click on my name. Scroll down a little bit and watch that video because it was a good, funny ass video. I am thinking about doing another one within the next 2 or 3 weeks, hopefully before Christmas, or maybe I'll do like a Christmas special video, like not a special, but like for Christmas, I'll do the 10,000 calorie challenge, something like that. Let me know your thoughts down below on that. Would you guys like to see another 10K? Would you like to see me attempt like a 15K? Maybe even a 20K? I don't know. That would be pushing it, but I'd have to talk to my coach, pass it by him, and see what he thinks as well, because obviously, there's obviously a plan in place, so doing a 10,000 would be like abruptly stopping the plan. Not abruptly, but putting a little bit of a bump in there. Although we are bulking, probably wouldn't be the biggest deal, but yeah, let me know your thoughts below. Let me know your thoughts down below about that. I'm going to eat this meal up really quick. I'm gonna send my check-ins to my coach, and then I'll show you guys what I'm eating pre-workout, and then we got a brutal freaking leg day. I'm telling you, this leg day, I don't know, like, it's the hardest leg I've ever been in. I don't know, like, what anyone else watching this video has been through, but for me, I've always prided myself on training legs really hard, and I was like, I dread training today now, after last week's was my first time training legs with, you know, my coach. So, you know, maybe I'll show some clips of the hardest parts, maybe I'll record a couple clips of some stuff, but I don't have anyone to record me today, so I don't think I'm gonna show any workout highlights right now. But yeah, I'll see you guys in a little bit. All right, so we are here for the pre-workout. Pre-workout meal. We have 6 ounces of chicken, some green beans. This chicken recipe is amazing. I'm telling you, if you want it, go on my Instagram and DM me. I'll send you the recipe because it's like a long list of stuff you have to do, but it is amazing. It's tender, so much flavor, it's awesome. And then I have 60 grams of cream of rice with some, or I have cream of rice. Cream of rice with honey and almond butter. So that's the pre-workout meal. That's what we're working with. Gonna be going to the gym shortly to train some legs. Like I said, maybe I'll get a couple clips. We'll see if I can. Yeah, stay tuned for the rest of the video. It's gonna be fun. We're going out with the boys or my friend. You know, we'll see how many people come, but it's gonna be a fun time. And yeah, so stick around, I'm telling you. Boom, 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 boom. All right, guys, so as you know, we are sponsored by Jack Factory. So I'm taking Nitro Surge. It's honestly, no cap, is in a great pre-workout. I get, yes, you get the itches, the butthole itches, or whatever they say. It is still amazing, though. 6 grams of L-citrulline per 2 scoops, ton of caffeine, a bunch of other stuff. You can read the label for yourself, link in the description to go check out that stuff. They also have Unfinished Lime, which is a lot more potent. I don't have my hands on that yet, but I will shortly. But yeah, I love this. It's great. It gives me enough energy, feel good, get a great pump. And yeah, I've been drinking strawberry margarita for the past couple of days, but I'm gonna try sour peach rings. So this is gonna be official. Let's kneel down, I guess. It's just easier. It's gonna be the official taste test, I guess. I'll do it up real quick. It's actually pretty good. You know the gold gummy bears in the Haribo packs? It's exactly what it tastes like. It tastes like a gold gummy bear. I'm gonna drink this up. I'm gonna go work out, and I'll see you guys shortly when we are at the mall or something like that with Jack, or for the post-workout meal, whatever the hell happens. So yeah. Action. All right, so Jack is behind the camera. You guys have seen him a bunch, you'll see him later on, but we ate the pre-workout meal, which was 6 ounces of chicken and some cream of rice, like last video, no different. But I got my coach, Nick, he just sent me an update earlier today, like on my way to my workout. So the next video is gonna be an updated full day of eating, so stay tuned for that. But yeah, I'm at the gas station, filling up Lexi, then we're going to the mall. So I'll see you guys in a little bit. All right, guys, we are at the mall, Boskov's part of it, where we live. Here is Jack now. He was behind the camera.
Hi.
He's getting them sick clips of us driving, you know?
Mm-hmm.
But yeah, Lexi's behind us. We parked far away. Doing some Christmas shopping, you know what I'm saying? Like, just taking along for just day with the boy, with the usually the boys, but just Jack today, so. Yeah, I guess I'll update you guys. Well, I gotta take a fat piss, and then I'll show you guys any stores, anything we're looking at. Yeah. We also got a shop now because we're technically not single, so remember that Q&A. Yeah. It's okay, Jack. I'm sorry. This is the boys' room. The Nerf guns? I mean, that could be a move. That could be a move.
That'd be pretty fun. Or at least there's one for everyone, at least.
Yeah.
I think that'd be pretty fun.
I have customizable ones. That's kind of sick.
Yeah, that looks cool.
All right, guys, this is what we're going to get for the girl. Just kidding. Imagine I gave it to her.
That'd be funny. She's like,
curve shot.
She thinks it's like
Nerf rival.
And then you actually...
Yeah, and I bust out my real one. I'm like, let's have a Nerf gun war. It's like, let's have a Nerf gun war. I didn't know they sell butt. All right, we have successfully figured out an idea, sort of, for what I'm going to be getting. Yeah, we basically just came to the mall for no reason at all, but, you know. It's all right, we don't have anything to do today, so we're just chilling. Should we go into another store to look for the Secret Santa now? Oh, actually, yeah. The mall's closing in like 20 minutes. Yeah, so it's just starting
we'll
to close.
We'll see what we pass by on the way to where we need to go.
Facts. Where the hell do we go in?
JCPenney.
All right, we're back home. This is meal 4, so we got 2 more to go, right? Yeah, so instead of asparagus or green beans, I'm just gonna replace it with some apples. Got them at Wawa, so I figured I'd rather have those. And we're bulking, so it's not the biggest deal. We've got 200 grams of sweet potato. Instead of using olive oil, I replaced it with some almond butter, and then I have the 5.5 ounces of chicken with some sugar-free barbecue sauce, G. Hughes, and then a Coke Zero because, I don't know. We were at Wawa and I love Coke Zero. So yeah, I'm gonna eat this up. Jack kind of already ate. He's eating some popcorn now. You know, and yeah. And then we're gonna play some pool. So maybe we'll catch a game or two. All right, we're playing a game of pool. So I think we're gonna highlight, you wanna highlight the game? We'll get most of the shots. Cause it might be a little rough patch where like we don't hit shit.
Yeah, like right here.
All right, you wanna break? You want me to break?
I'll break, I guess.
All right, Jack.
been worse.
Not bad.
Right here. I can't be fucking trash.
W's.
All right. Oh, wow.
Yikes. Money. 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 Damn, Jack's 2 for 2. Love myself a Masha Balls.
Oh, yikes. Wow, that's actually bullshit.
Damn.
There we go.
It's blue. Ball right there. Oh, roll, roll. Fuck, if I put more on it.
Damn.
I guess purple. I'm trying to get over there.
Alright.
That makes sense.
I gotta hit it right here. Oh man, I almost crashed. Okay.
Oh, you mother.
Let's see the play.
I got shit.
Oh,
ooh. Dude, and I scratched.
Oh. They're in the same spot. Oh!
Nope, not bad.
Cash. Alright. 1, 2, 3, and I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Nice. Nice.
Move here. Purple.
Yeah, I'm gonna go purple. Right there. I'm fucking trash.
Orange. Ooh.
Go red. Red stripes. Ooh. Nutty. Nutty. Alright. Yellow. I fucking choked, dude. Right here. Cause you're blocking.
There?
Yeah. You're blocking this shot. So I'm gonna try and bank it. Let's see. Oh, that was absolutely atrocious. Alright, what am I gonna go for? I'm gonna go for that pocket right here. Okay, ball. Turn off the side. Oh, I popped it too. Damn.
What?
Let's go. Don't scratch.
All right. I won game one. We're probably gonna play a couple more games. I might eat another meal, and then we got another meal after that, and that might wrap up the video. So. I'll see you guys for the ground beef and rice.
Alright guys, so after seeing, you know, everything that's happened today, I am eating meal 5, ground beef, ooh, I don't want to move this one, ground beef, and jasmine rice with some spinach. I replaced some of the asparagus with spinach because I don't have asparagus because it went bad this morning apparently. So yeah, but I also have a Coke Zero, the new one, zero sugar. So yeah, that's where I'm gonna eat this meal and probably in like 45 minutes go make my oats, eat that, and then go to bed. So yeah, that's where I'm gonna end the video today, guys. I appreciate you watching, as always. And yeah, hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure you like, comment, drop a sub if you're not already. We're on the grind, we're on the road to grow, literally. In bodybuilding and obviously on YouTube. So appreciate you guys. Love you. And I will see you in the next video. Peace.